joshplays, and you're digging the rocks, and you're flying at the space, and you lasers the trees, and eat the animal meats, and in the no man's sky.
Okay, looks good. Well, in the meantime, mining up the stuff. Much more efficient than using a little hand laser. Mining up the stuff. Yeah, I got all kinds of little animals down there. Oh, no, no, no. That's how they get you. Nah. Shh. Too bad, sucker. See? See? He would have had mine if I jibber-jabbered, but no. I got his. I hold all of the cards. Alright, stranger. It's time to do some investigation. Space investigations. Free landing pad. Okay, well, can't turn down a free landing pad. Look at what we got here. Stuff! Never have too much of that.
Galactic
extract some of that. See? Calling out to the universe. Now I know his name, where his ship was. Ooh. Yeah, I'll install that later. Good God, dude. Your stuff is busted. Look who got a free ship. That's right, it's me, sucker. Who dare? See? Now I got your contact list. Oh yeah, no, I'm not him. I just jacked his ride. Stay on target. Beep. Cool. Very Tron-ish. Something tells me I need to go there. Hey. Hey guys, hey. I'm new here. My name is, Artemis.
Hi, buddy.
Yeah, this thing's way more curious than any of that other nonsense. Okay, who's Artemis? And you are? Polo friend.
Hello, Polo friend.
Okay. Okay.
Hello, Polo friend.
Huh? Sure, whatever it was important, but, buddy. Sure. I will give you information.
For a price.
Yes, please. How many kajigarites do I got over here? 200. We need some of this. We need some of this. And I guess that's all. Thank you. I do believe it is time for a makeover. Looking good. I don't think he's gonna miss it.
Excuse me, my big-nosed friends. I just happen to be in the market for some sort of weird-looking ship.
Yes. Tomellies. Yes, bubble pit. I like the bubble pit. Upgrade. Okay, just got like a sweet race car chair, spinny stuff, it's never good to have on the inside of things. Oh, sick, look at him, speakers I'm presuming. Well, let's test the recline.
And the next nomanssky.
Look man, I told you to stop calling me.